Hey everybody, my name is Dale, and today I just wanted to show everyone what would happen when you fill the Paramatic Transformer with the highest rarity materials you can. You only need 38 purples to fill the Transformer, and the final reward is still randomized and it's the same as if you use 150 bits. So just use that instead of wasting useful materials. Thanks everybody, have a good one.